Just doesn't really follow through with a lot of commands. He does like to please, big puller on the leash. So we're gonna go over real quick and see what he knows, okay? Gunner, come, hi, good boys, hi. Can you sit? Sit, very nice. Come, sit, very nice, that's a very nice sit. Can you deal, can you deal, can you deal? Oh, hi, can you place? So you can see he's a little bit distracted. He does know sit, place not so much for the down, very easily distracted. Does definitely pull on the leash. He wants to just go say hi to everybody. So we're gonna go ahead and work those distractions in and stay tuned, check us out in 2 weeks.
Hi, this is Gunner, our rescue puppy that we've had for about 8 months now. He's a great dog, but he's very stubborn, and he was always difficult to keep on walks and pulling, and he sometimes didn't know how to contain his enthusiasm, and it made it really hard, both with us and with our kids. So we brought him to off-leash canine training to try to be able to help to work with him a little bit better. And it's been 2 weeks. We've been watching the progress videos. It looked like a different dog. We came in today, we started working with him, and it's night and day. The same energetic, fun-loving dog that we had before, but this time he would listen. We could control him better. We could do stuff with him, and you could just see how happy he was, because it's like he knew what he needed to do instead of just sort of kind of running the way he wanted to. I would highly, highly recommend off-leash canine training to anybody who has a puppy, even if they're not quite as stubborn as Gunner was. Just for the sake of, I think you could just see how happy he is, because he knows what's expected of him and how he can be with us and part of our family.
I feel like I can walk him now. He's 60 pounds and he's full muscle, and so being able to feel like I have a little bit, well, I have total control over him now, and he can really stay with me, and being able to heal was like awesome to see, and the fact that he didn't just do it in the videos, like he actually listened to us and was able to heal when we asked him, that was just like amazing. So we can't wait to see how he continues to learn and grow.